Amazon could start a price war on medication across Australia, signalling it plans to open an online pharmacy here. The US giant has lodged a trademark for Amazon Pharmacy, and that could soon mean getting prescription medication delivered to your door will be a whole lot easier.
Amazon is the world's largest online retailer, but the US company hasn't really taken off in Australia. Enter Amazon Pharmacy.
And taking your medication was this easy.
Looking to take a big slice out of Australia's $38 billion pharmaceutical sector, Amazon Pharmacy has trademarked the name Down Under.
We've been aware of Amazon's interest in pharmaceutical markets globally, so it's no surprise that they're taking a look at Australia.
Being as an independent pharmacy, I think it'll make it quite tough.
Amazon already runs an online pharmacy in the US, delivering pre-packaged daily doses of prescription medication to your door.
It's your medication made easy.
The big hurdle for online pharmacies is that the original script has to be mailed to a pharmacist before the medication can be dispensed. And experts say unless that rule changes, giants like Amazon Pharmacy are unlikely to take off.
But that could change by the end of the year, making Amazon's online business model much more viable.
The government's looking certainly at paperless scripts so that there'll be a portal from which a prescription can be delivered.
Regulations stop pharmacists discounting medicines on the pharmaceutical benefit scheme by more than a dollar, meaning Amazon is more likely to focus on undercutting discount competitors on generic medications. Still, pharmacists have concerns about privacy, safety and storage in Australia's hot climate.
Medications need to be stored under certain conditions. Popped into a letterbox, it's really not going to work.
Shannon Marshall-McCormack, 9 News.